Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Ben Ertuğrul. Bugün sizlerle beraber Beyond Two Souls'ta kaldığımız yerden aynen devam ediyoruz. En son geçen bölüm, yanlış hatırlamıyorsam, unuttum herhalde ya. Unuttum galiba. Neyse. Siz beni affedin. Çizgi film izliyorduk ne güzel.
Nathan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Uyumam gerekiyor, Nate.
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it.
Çocuklar her zaman çok güzeller. Çocukları sevin arkadaşlar. Gelelim. Ne oldu lan? Baba sen
so, where did he leave that book?
Bakalım. Kitap nerede?
Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny.
Aydın'ın yaptığını zannetmiyorum. Aydın böyle şeyler yapmaz. Şu mu?
Aiden? You doing that, Aiden?
Aydın yapmıyor bence. Kim o kim? Çık çık. Alalım kitabı.
Aha, you found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody. Jody, you okay?
İyi değil.
You look pale. She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed.
Telefon
yes.
Geldi.
Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Ne oldu?
Nathan?
Ne oldu Nate?
Nathan, what's up?
My wife.
Ve kızın mı?
Margaret, they were coming back from my mother's truck.
Çarpışmışlar.
Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road.
Siktir. Bizim gördüklerimiz bunun karısıyla kızı galiba.
They're dead.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. Need to stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
Aa, tüylerim diken diken oldu. Çok kötü bir şey ya. Görev. Askeri görev galiba bu.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
Uh-huh.
He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city. which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. Now, he relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. But the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
Çok konuştum. Dinleyemedim ne
demiştin?
Allah Allah.
I don't want anything to happen to you.
Ya destek ekibi yok. Siktir git amcık. Seni öpeceğimi mi zannettin? Göt.
Don't worry. I won't be alone.
Helikopter gidiyor mu? Yerinde mi sayıyor? Atla Jody'ye. Ha, siktir git. Kulağımı siktin anasını satayım.
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
Bakalım.
كن حذرا بما تفعله.
Bir iki kişi var. Başka? Açık arttırmalara. Beni yumuşak gördüm sanki. Nerede o? Bekle, bekle. Siktir git babo. Koş koş koş koş koş koş koş koş koş koş koş. Güzel. Aydın. Az bekle canım. Gidebiliriz.
And we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything.
Otel gibi bir yerde. Oldum.
Great, great. Now let's go.
Gidelim. Bakıyorum. Hadi. Çok iyisin.
اتمنى ان نتمكن من الهجوم وانهاء
Hemen şunu alalım. Temiz gibi. Az ileride adam var.
They've gone.
There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
Yakılmış.
spent the night here. About 10 of them.
Evet. O zaman ne yapıyoruz? Siktir olup gidiyoruz.
ألم تتعب من هذا الوضع أبدا؟
من أي وضع؟
القتال.
لا. Çok. Merdivene. Hadi. Burada biri var, bekle. Da tamam. Vay şerefsizler.
من هناك؟
gel buraya, gel buraya, gel. Bırak, bırak.
Thank you.
şerefsizler. Bunlar kendilerine Müslüman diyorlar işte. Galiba geldim.
The cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
There. Fotoğraflar var. Hadi. Kendi halkını vurur mu bir adam ya? Nereye gideceğim? Aydın. Yer neresi? En uyuz olduğum şey oluyor şu an. Şuradan mı gideceğiz enkazdan? yukarı mı çıkacağız acaba? Çocuğun ayağı yaralanmış. Ne işin var senin bu yaşta savaşta?
Understand a word you're saying.
Salim, Salim.
Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Ne oluyor lan?
Get out of here before more show up.
Lan bir vuramadım be. hiçbir şeyi dövüşemedim be.
Elancı bir hayır. El hosipti.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm alright. We make a damn good team.
Doğru yerlere var. Bu yapmama rağmen hata ediyor.
The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. Tower's over there.
Aynen.
Al-Turidin al-Jabila unek. Ila Burj al-Shabab.
That's where I need to go.
Hasta chais cha'abukin chichi. Et ta'ali, et ba'ini.
What have I got to lose?
Nereye götürüyorum biz acaba? Çok merak ettim şu an. Hadi çıkalım.
Go ahead. Climb.
Yürü yürü yürü. Savaş alanına döndü her yer. Of. Kaç kaç kaç. Beni nereye götürüyorsun lan?
شريف لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق
Gel aşağı gel. Ha bunu seçenek mi yapıyorsun ya?
Hıh!
Take it slow, Eddie. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
Tank geliyor. Aydın. Dikkatli ol. Aydın. Bas gaza. Ah! Yavaş ol, yavaş! Aydın. Siktir.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
La netrukuki. Yumkinuni el baka wila janibuki. Hastachiu musahadatuki.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
Çok kötü bir şey arkadaşlar.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time.
Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover.
Şu yana olabilir mesela.
You know what you have to do.
Biliyorum.
Find Jamal, Aiden. That's him. That's Jamal. We won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it.
Şunu alalım.
أهلاً سمير، إلى أين أنت ذاهب؟
ماذا؟
يبدو أنك لا يكون لنا أي مشكلة مع السندر. وشك بقليلاً من الماء.
Şunu deneyelim.
Good. Now find a weapon. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him.
هل
نسيتم أننا لا يوجد لنا أسلحة كفاية؟ نسيتم ذلك؟
لا ننسى ذلك. لدينا أسلحة مختبئة في
أرضنا. شانسي var mı acaba? Biraz bekleyeceğim.
غير آمر. قل له يا جمال إذا أردت أن تقف.
قال
لا يهمني رأي أمريكا.
يوك. يعني أرد شانسي.
Come and open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry!
Çocuk Salim. Geldi. Salim ne yapıyorsun burada?
Abi. La.
Abisi.
La tamuca abi. Ana bi haja ileyke. La tetrukni. La tetrukni.
He's your father?
Abisi.
Lima zafalci zalek. Fakartu ana kisati kaçı.
Seni hiç affetmeyeceğim oğlum. Bundan sonra hiç şeyin yok yani. İmkansız.
İtrikini. Etacani. Etacani.
Ah!
immediate extraction, do you read? Confirm extraction! Fuck it! Fuck it! Fuck! Fuck!
Ağrını aldım en azından, hadi. Çık çık çık çık. Oldu be.
Ten years in the CIA, never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Aiden, of course. Jody, you okay?
Ne? Değilim. İyi değilim.
I know this one was tough. It's over. Going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
We have to find Jamal.
Niemals erfahrt ihr Zalek. Fakat du ana kesat.
İşte Ryan, seni hiç affetmeyeceğim. Hiç.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice, in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because the poor fucking Star General tells me what's going on.
Listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it.
Okay? I can hold you.
You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? You was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted we were doing the right thing. What am I, Brian? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
What?
I can't control it.
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
Bu kadar.
You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.
Özellikle Ryan'ı öldüreceğim. Uzun olduğu gibi. Evet arkadaşlar, görev kısmını bitirdik. Bir dahaki bölümde kaldığımız yerden aynen devam edeceğiz. Şimdilik kendinize iyi bakın. Herkese iyi oyunlar.